Thank you very much. And today, I'm here with a very important message. And the message is three writer message. Count your presence. There is always some of those that God has given to us. Despite the fact that there's so many challenges in life, there is always presence that God has given to us. Now, without talking too much, they are not hearing. They are not hearing. They are not they have just a very good guy today. Because I've been very much performed with your support. I started my channel Peter or Secret, let me just say it the way I say it. Peter Sky Medium. I started like 2 weeks ago or 3 weeks ago. It was the first video 2 weeks ago. And I'm very happy that I've seen your support. I've seen your supporting hand. I've seen good people. I've seen cooperation of people. And I've seen people who are willing to help and willing to support each other. So what I'm saying that this video, the second video of the father that I posted right 2 weeks ago, I can't believe that it's now in two K views. That is overwhelming for a beginner. Most of the beginners start with 200 views in 2 or 3 weeks, 100 views, 2 views, 3 views, and but for you, for me, that's a very good support that you have shown me. Hitting 2K views for a first video that I did 2 weeks ago is a support. Now, let me tell you something. So many YouTubers come to say, they keep on saying, subscribe, 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 write, share, always. They keep on saying, YouTubers, hey, watch my videos, share, write, comment. There's a reason why they do that. And I want to tell you that reason. So that when you are YouTuber telling you to subscribe to the channel, when you hear them telling you to view your videos and write your videos, share their videos and do all sort of shit, it's for a reason. Now, there is a certain, there's a maximum number of subscribers you should hit so that you can start getting paid. That is, before you can get monetized. So your subscription, even if you're not watching the video and you do the subscription, you hit that red thing, that notification, I mean that subscription bell, it is very, very important for a YouTuber. So even if you're not watching a video, just make a point of going there. When you watch that video, ikikupapa sana, just make sure you subscribe. That's one very important thing. There's another advantage of subscription is that the more the number of subscription, the more the possibility of people viewing your videos. And sometimes they tell you, hit that notification bell. That bell that is on the side, that one that they produce a certain bell sound. And the reason why this is that hit that notification bell is because they want you, when they upload a new video, you'll be the first person to be notified. And it's a possibility of you watching that video. That's another important thing. Why do YouTubers tell you to write your video? One of the reasons is that the more the likes, the more the YouTube